δείτε η 5 και συνεχίζουμε με το επεισόδιο 5. Λοιπόν, θα πάμε τώρα στο Λέστερ για να κάνουμε αυτό. Νομίζω πάμε για το Λέστερ. Ωραία. Επειδή αυτή του Λέστερ είναι. Του Λέστερ γενικά είναι ωραίες οι αποστολές. Νομίζω πήρα λάθος δρόμο. Ωραία, φτάνω. Ωραία, και τώρα πρέπει να βρούμε πού είναι η πόρτα. Α, δεν είναι αυτό το σπίτι. Όχι, δεν είναι αυτό, είναι το δίπλα, νομίζω. Ναι. Ωραία.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
Ωραία, μας άνοιξε, πάμε μέσα.
I was wondering when you'd show up. I was dead.
Praise me.
Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Ωραία. Δεν είναι τελικά αυτή που νόμιζα, αλλά και αυτή καλή είναι. Πάμε τα μαξάκια μας. Βασικά, πάρα αυτό. Στο προηγούμενο βίντεο μου χτυπάγανε συνέχεια τηλέφωνα, ελπίζω σε αυτό να μην αρχίσουν πάλι. Φύγει από τη μέση.
That's why you don't see me driving.
Πάμε να αγοράσουμε ρουχαλάκια.
Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
Ωραία. Ποιο υποτίθεται τώρα ότι είναι το πιο ωραίο? Νομίζω θα πάρω αυτό.
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get.
Οπα, όχι εδώ, εδώ. Νομίζω θα πάω για αυτό.
Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye.
Ωραία, παίρνουμε πάλι τα μάξι μας.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Σχεδόν φτάσαμε. Krakatewa. Life Invader.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great.
PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do.
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
I T-Temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a real chair, but if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro.
Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens.
There you go. How about I run the antivirus software? Scanning.
Wow. Your job is actually kind of stressful too, ain't it?
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
Send me the
plan. Ωραία, πάμε τώρα. Εδώ.
Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Bye now.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on. You're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
If
I drown in mucus, it's your fault, you illiterate effing C's!
Αδέλα. Δεν μπορεί να τρέξει κιόλας. Τώρα όμως μπορεί. Πάμε τώρα σπίτι του Μάικλ. Παίρνουμε πάλι το Lester.
Hey, Michael, hold on. Doomed! I doomed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. Now, what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Now, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Oh my god, you guys are so lame!
Ow.
No! I'm watching Fame or Shame!
The fucking tits! Give me up!
Hey, this company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Carroll. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put a billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device.
Now Jay Norris.
Stay docked 24/7.
Hold on a second. You.
I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh! Oh, Jesus! Whoa! Let's... Whoa!
Weasel News. Λοιπόν, πάει και αυτή. Νομίζω πως έχουμε χρόνο για άλλη μία. Οπότε πάμε.
Last. That was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Ωραία, πάμε τώρα στο Franklin.
Oh, man, this shit bomb.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while.
Pongo stuff.
Homie, that's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
Ωραία. Τώρα ο Τσόπ είναι δικός μας.
No, Jesus. Shit, y'all. breath. I'm sorry, I ain't mean that.
All our prayers have been answered well. Hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you stay? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangster shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
With it, man?
Oh, no, no, show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your mom, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. I swear, man.
Sprizzette, come on, man. Cool out.
Fuck,
chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, bro. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit.
What did I see?
Ambulation, come on, let's
my
go.
My chef, I'm going.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket.
Damn!
You walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right? As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Ωραία. Εδώ. Μου λέει να πάρω shotgun.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this? Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
You gonna buy that shit I don't know nothing about? Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fellow nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puerta.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation? Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that. The power of positive bullshit.
You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
All right, homie, we meeting in here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga. Oh, come on, dog.
No real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what
fuck,
the fuck
duh?
This trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man. About some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you. Shit. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
We doing this or what? Come on.
You think you a gangster? That's a nasty-ass shot. That's gangster.
That fucking D set us up.
I said lay low after you got clocked.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
You killed me.
Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker, and we gonna find it. Cover me, homie.
Fuck.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
The clock been ticking for
a long time. You think you a gangster now, huh?
Okay.
Hey, baller, you the one getting booked. You ain't creeping on us.
Man, I deserve to get booked.
Stay down.
Send him back.
You handled that fool.
Yeah, and I'd handle him again. Many times as it takes, shit.
Snitch,
get that out of my face.
Bang this motherfucker.
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place. See what's up ahead, homie?
This is fucked.
Oh, you see that shit?
We too smart to get jumped.
Dumbass baby G!
Run up on him!
Nigga, get down or lay down!
Down you go, motherfucker!
This Chamberlain gangster family's here!
Come on!
Here again?
Don't point that shit at me. I'm right behind you! Man, keep moving! Here, get behind
some! Man, pop me and get over.
Cap! Hello, motherfuckers! Man, clap these fools! Send them back!
Man, I deserve to get
fucked. Kill my ass, nigga! Fuck you!
You better hope you kill
on me. They only got like two dudes left. I'm finna show you how an OG. Handle his shit. That's something I don't need to see. The place on fire. Shit's burning. We gotta go, man. Move it. Clowns, man. Rollers here! I ain't doing shit. Another bid, homies! I'ma follow you for a minute. Hey, here's the exit! Through the fire exit! Come on! Hey, one time! We ain't going nowhere with that chopper!
Sorry, fool, take it out. Λοιπόν, δεν την ξανακάνουμε γιατί είδες θα βγει πολύ μεγάλο. Οπότε κλείνουμε τώρα και αυτή η δοκιμασία την κάνουμε την επόμενη φορά. Ήμουν ο Σότζεν. Μην ξεχάσετε να αφήσετε like σε αυτό το βίντεο, να τσεκάρετε τα άλλα. Κάντε ένα subscribe στο κανάλι και άμα σας άρεσε κάντε το share για να το δουν και φίλοι σας. Ήμουν ο Σότζεν και έχετε πάει από μένα. Τα λέμε.